And he says, even if I were to change myself into diamonds and gold, you still wouldn't love me. So that was Canu. We'd like to continue now with an original composition by our drummer, Mr. Alvester Garnett. And he wrote this one after the horrible catastrophe in New Orleans, Katrina. And he calls this one New for New Orleans. We hope you'll enjoy. Thank you.